Swing in the baseball action.
This week in Twits Baseball. This week there was a no-hitter in the league. It was kind of cool. Let's have a look at it before we start to play our series against the Washington Filibusters. Great name, by the way. Probably the best name in the league, in my humble opinion. Which isn't so humble, which is why I say humble. Let's see here. League home. Let's try and find the actual... It was the Los Angeles Fully Loaded versus the St. Louis Sandbaggers. It might have been this one. No, it was not that one. Sandbaggers didn't score a lot of runs in this one. A lot of zeros I'm seeing. Not that one either. Could it have been this one? Here it is. There's no way to expand this. Zach Gallen. 9 innings, 1 walk, 14 strikeouts. Pretty damn impressive. That game should be ready to go right about now-ish. Paul's had some great team names over the years. The New York Minutes. Excellent team name. He might be the best namer of hits teams in the league. Two bangers. There we go. And we're in. I'm going to try to do the whole This Week in Baseball theme, the intro music. Just with... when you type in This Week in Baseball theme, you always get the ending credits, the ba 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 ba. And then whenever they're doing the intro, Mel Allen's always talking over it. Hi, everybody. So it's trying to get like a clean version of that in 4 seconds before your game starts because you just thought of it. And you do a real slipshod job of all your recordings because you don't really. This isn't for anybody else other than you. So. It's early. It's a Saturday morning. We've got the Dynasty League computer breathing down my neck this morning. I woke up to like 4 messages saying, if you don't get there, hurry up. The computer's going to play these games for you. Felt kind of Nazi-ish. Let's do it. I have to make a change. Adrian Morahone to the it should be the IL. Couldn't even say disabled list. Well, let's bring up our old friend Jesus Lizardo. Off to a decent start. Looking very Johan Santana-ish. Well, let's start the festivities off with a little Merrill Kelly action. Speaking of no-hitters. The Mob's greatest no-hitter of all time was an exhibition game against the Clubbers probably not a couple months ago. All right, let's go with Elvis Cania. It's not having Luis Roberts really binding me up. It's maybe a little high for Luis Urias. Move him down some. Let's get a little Sammy Huff action in there. And then, I do need some sort of defense. So let's go with Key Brian Hayes, Kepler, and Bunchy. Center field, right field, you're going to play third, play second. Good, good, good. Feeling good about this one, kids. Let's see how Paul's doing today. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not. I thought for sure that was... There it is. All right. Didn't take long to get that first hit on the board. Deep drive action from the Jerks and Profar. It's not a great place to go for C power. It still has 2% chance of a home run. The weather must be pretty good. I didn't even look. 84, it might be a triple. Yep. 68 and raining, and the wind is left to right. Oh, good, raining. Means at any point this could get rained out, which is awesome. Fucking weather. Strike three. No, ball four. Kind of surprised. Steal on me, I steal on you. Kill my car, I kill your car. Larry, I want you to watch out this window. This is what happens when you fuck a stranger in the ass. One of the greatest movie lines of all time. Easily. Larry, you're killing your father. 379. It's only 14% chance. But Sea Power 420, it's a 2% chance. And I roll a 2. It's because of the broadcast here. Just roll with it, Paul. You'll be okay. Turn the speed up. Paul doesn't want to play some today. It'll be a long day for Merrill. Jam Plus. Gripe about him all the time. This might be a long inning if I don't make this play. Think. Got him. Let's play. It was JD's first mob home run. Probably won't be too many. If he has a decent year, I'll probably wind up trading him at some point. A lot of umpires in this game. Visibility. Fuck. Oh, there's a tater. Not getting anybody up. Of a range there, I don't think. Well, 17 numbers, that's not bad for still got 9 to go. He hasn't pitched great, but he hasn't pitched horrible. My options aren't much better in the bullpen. Nice play. Big one right here. Call me for time. Is it Darryl Cousins? By the way, if you've been following all these, it's Mike Winters, not Bill Winters. There was some question as to, I think Bill Winters is a client who comes into my work. Hell of a nice guy, Bill, if you're out there watching. No Bumgarner, no stuff, no care. Not so happy, Madison. Oh, he's disconnected. He'll be just in time to see that home run. The mob doesn't hit many natural deep drives. Pache having a hell of a day. Let's see if he can continue. Probably depower. So you're saying there's 0% chance of a home run? Barely got out of the infield. Could still get a tag out of it though. Look at that. Alright, let's get some righties and lefties up here. He's gonna get gunned down here. Alvis makes it. Edmundo, off the glove, gets through. Oh, if you pull it a little bit, that's a tough one. Right center. Oh. Bump down his injury, his durability. B. You're out. Tons of ups. Quality start or not? Jesus, how many things can we roll in a row? Okay, that'll end it. Andre Pallante. I don't know if I've ever heard of this guy. St. Louis. I don't watch a lot of Cardinals games. Not going to him. Doesn't appear. Still with two to give, I believe. We'll find out. Oh, down to one. Ball game. Good game. And let's check the box score. Right here. 10 hits and a walk. 3 runs. Low, 2 bombs. Nice. Decent start.